major street electrical work, baby car seats, and baseball is back. Hello everybody, it's me, it's Edwin, it's Monday, the 4th of April, 2016. Over the weekend, it's pretty busy. I was helping pull electrical cabling at a renovation at Major Streets. For those who know me, Major Street is a house that my partner Dave and his family owns here in Toronto. A lot of beginnings of Slingshot over there. We had some consulting business going out of there, PTS. We had some servers in the basement, our first voice servers that were just sitting in the basement, providing services to some financial clients we had down in Bay Street. It's fun to be working not only in Major Street, but working with my hands and getting my hands dirty per se. Also picked up our baby car seat on Friday, donated from a good friend of mine whose baby just turned one. We're happy to get the hand-me-down for a newborn baby. Pretty surreal still for me, just coming home with this baby car seat with its matching stroller. So it's pretty interesting. I'm learning how to use it and put it all together. And of course, Betty's telling me to go to the fire department or get someone to install to make sure that we know what we're doing. Lastly, baseball season is back. Looking forward to this season and how the Toronto Blue Jays ended last season. Yesterday was the home opener and Marcus Stroman is our ace pitcher now. He almost pitched a complete game, would have been the first pitcher since I think Jack Morris did it back in the 80s. Definitely looking forward to this season, one game at a time. So with that, I hope you all had a fantastic weekend. Have a great week, everyone, and I'll see you all next time.